shall witness the love that Brother Sean and Sister Brandy have one with another. These two love one another so much that they have decided to become one.
Today, I'm marrying my very best friend. When I first met you, God was still healing my wounded soul from losses I took in friendships and relationships before I met you.
We made it this far, and now we're standing hand in hand.
When you and I first met, I wanted to tell you, pass me by, because God was fixing on me, and it would be a long time before he's done with me.
And today is your day. You look beautiful in that dress, baby.
You are the love of my life, my personal poet, my comedian, and you make me happier than I have ever been.
For me to say,
now we all stand.
I'm gonna say it to your face.
I vow to share you with God. This is for better or worse. In good health, bad health, rich or no wealth, I love you now. I love you tomorrow, and I'll love you forever and ever.
I do. I'ma say it to your face.
Those whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. You may salute your bride.
We took the thought of a house and a wine figure.
I now present unto you Mr. and Mrs. Sean Savoy.
We made it this far, and now we're standing hand in hand. No doubts in my heart.
In your marriage, in your dreams, in your accomplishments, may God continue to bless the both of you forever.
Keep God at the forefront in the heart of your marriage. And remember, you got a village standing behind you.
I do. I'ma say to your face, I do.